People say, how can you spend 24 hours a day, 365 days a year together? Lovely. It's an honor for me to be with her.
It's always been fun with Randy. I could hear a joke 1,000 times, and if he tells it, I'll still laugh.
The reason that we have such a great relationship is because we got to be good friends first. I mean, I would do anything for her because she's just such a special person. She really is.
I love being with him. I love seeing the world with him. We just have a great time. Everybody around the world sees us as Mama and Papa or Mom and Dad, and we feel like they're our children. They're our extended family, very big extended family.
We've come a long way, baby.
Yeah, we sure have. We have been very fortunate and very blessed to be able to recognize things that are coming. We recognize the computers were coming down in price, the printers were coming down, people weren't going to keep service contracts on them. We recognize the computers were coming into the doctor's offices before they were there. The future of medicine was in the technology that we've brought to Jeunesse. I think the key is to recognize things and don't let time pass you by.
And when we come around the curve up here and see our building, I have a big old smile. Boy, oh boy, we started out in that little bitty tin building on Douglas Avenue.
I fell in love with network marketing because it allowed people from average backgrounds to do anything they want and become anything they want. You can be whatever you want to be if you work hard, if you're teachable, and you don't give up.
I'm very happy that people are excited about working for Jeunesse. I thank all of the distributors and all of the employees in this company. Because of them, this is why we've been able to grow the way we have. The one thing we will always do is we want to treat all of our employees, our distributors, with love and respect.
We want everybody to be happy and enjoy their life and enjoy every day to the max, and that's what it's all about. It's amazing to travel with people that have never gone out of their state or their country and to see their eyes open up and see their minds expand because every culture is different. We want everybody to be successful, whatever that means to them, because it's an individual thing. And we want them to feel special and feel like they're making a difference, like we want to make a difference in their lives and help other people to achieve what they want. If you help people every day, make their lives easier and better, then everything falls into place.
It requires people that are dedicated to doing what they're supposed to be doing here. So, and we've got a good group of people. I think the key to all of this is that you must believe all this is going to happen the way it is. If you really believe that everything was going to turn out the way it has now, if you believe that, that's why it does turn out that way.